It's Saturday the 6th of April, and in 39 days, we head to America. So the past week's training has been pretty rubbish. I done a long run last Saturday that didn't go to plan. I had planned on doing about 45 to 50 kilometres, and I got to 30, and my knee went a bit funny. So I stopped, and it's been sore all week. Went to running club on Tuesday, took it easy, it was still sore. I've rested it most of the week. It's sore walking, but I've been foam rolling it, and I've been using a lot of cross ball and stretching off and stuff. And I think it's my calves. My calves are like absolute rocks. So I'm going to go for an easy 10k today, hopefully. I've got a new route that I've got planned. I'm here at the Cartland Crags, in Lanark, just at the bottom of Lanark at Cartland Bridge. And I've seen a couple of my running friends have been doing this route recently. It looks great. It goes through Cartland Crags Nature Reserve and into Cleghorn Glen. So I'll put a wee picture up of what the route is like, and I'll go try and take some video. But hopefully this will go okay. If not, I just need to walk it. But I'm not going to risk getting injured with less than 7 weeks to go to go to America. So let's see how today goes. So, Cartland Crags as it's called. I'm parked here. The plan is to go up to Mouse Bridge and then follow this path up to Cleghorn Bridge and then turn and come back. But it looks like there's a couple of viewpoints which should be quite good. And one of them is this amazing bridge. That's Cartland Bridge. I think I've taken a wrong turn. I went over a wee stile and I seem to have went the wrong direction. So I'll just quickly check straight up. Yeah, I went the wrong way. So, I think I've taken a long time. Again, looking on Google Maps, I think completely wrong direction, I don't know how. So, I'm about 5k in, I'm just going to turn back, and that'll be my 10k. I'm trying to figure out where I went wrong. I think I might be on the right track again. I think I just ended up in someone's garden there. So this bit of the rock, which comes through a field,
and it sounds like livestock in it. I don't know if I mentioned before in videos, I don't like coos. I've got a real thing about being fools with coos. So hopefully, there's none here. Hopefully. Right, so that's where I started. That's where I started my watch, because I forgot. Went past that, got lost there, came up this road. So I never seen Mouse Bridge. So I'm in the Moose Water. I'm here just now. So the plan is to go here, past this bridge, up to the glen, up to here, Cleghorn Bridge. Yeah. And come all the way back. So that's my run done, and this is Cartland Bridge. There's my van just there, and this is quite a notorious spot for folk killing themselves. So there's a couple of guys in Lanark that done a really good thing, and they put these signs up with the Samaritans breathing space, here for you, Lanark based support group thing. And it's all things like, it's always darkest before dawn. It's always, it's these sayings, like if you're looking for a sign, this is it, to stop folk from jumping off. They're starting to fade away, but there's a couple up here. There's a couple up here that I can make out. That one there, you can see it, you matter. Reach out for help. It's not weakness but strength. That's a good one. This is not the way, turn it back. You're stronger than you think. No, no. Everything will be okay in the end. If it's not okay, it's not the end. That's a good one. I'm needing help. Please. So that's my run done for the day. I actually feel really good. My knees feel okay. A bit sore. I got a little bit lost. And I've done, I think it's about 11k, and it's really, really beautiful route. I will definitely be back here. This is a really nice 10k route to do, and it's going to get nicer as the weather goes on. Obviously, it's spring now, well, starting to be spring. Some of the flowers are coming up, but it's going to be amazing in a couple of weeks' time when all the bluebells and that come up. So now it's time to go and get some breakfast, because I am absolutely starving.